Hi, I'm Valerie Fulkins, Emergency Medicine, Mayo Clinic Health System. The thing that I like about emergency medicine is you never know what's going to come in from day to day. You always have to be on your toes and have critical thinking, and you're always learning something new as you go, as you consult with different specialties, and that can be brought onto the next patient that you treat. I'm a provider that likes to keep you informed along the process, which I think is important in an emergency room visit because you're already nervous about coming into the emergency room. There's something critical that's brought you in there, something painful that's brought you in there. So keeping you calm, explaining step by step the process along the way, what I'm thinking as well. What I like best about working with healthcare is just being able to have that one-on-one with patients or families and helping them experience the best overall health. For what Mayo Clinic can bring to resources in this community, I think it's great that we have the different specialists that come in at least once a month to twice a month, so their patients aren't having to travel far distances to get that specialist that they need. The most important thing I offer my patients, I believe, is just knowing that they're being well taken care of and knowing that we're going to try to figure out what's going on with them at this time, and if we can't figure out at this visit, that I'm going to set them up for follow-up either with their primary care provider or with a specialist. In my spare time, I enjoy spending time with my family, my husband and children. We enjoy camping, spending time outdoors. My name is Valerie Fulkins, Emergency Medicine, Mayo Clinic Health System.